go.
Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. Come
this on. Is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Welcome to Real Deal Cocktails. Today we start our series based on DC comic book characters with Mr. Freeze.
After being introduced in 1959 as Mr. Zero, it didn't take Victor Freeze long to go literally from zero to anti-hero as Mr. Freeze. In one of DC Comics' most heart-rending backstories, a young Dr. Freeze attempts to rescue his terminally ill wife by having her cryogenetically frozen. However, he later falls foul to his own icy plans as an accident almost claims his own life, forcing him to operate only at sub-zero temperature. Most famous to don the cryo suit and pick up the freeze gun was Arnold Schwarzenegger in 1997 playing Mr. Freeze in the film Batman and Robin. He was paid a cool $25 million for the role.
VIP. Let's kick it.
Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby.
All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance. Crush the speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly. When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it. You better gain weight. You better hit bullseye. The kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Vegas are pumping, quick to the point, no fear.